What, may I ask, do you call that?
Ranja would call it fleeing with one's tail between one's legs.
Earning the trust of goblins is easier than earning the trust of their Durzogs. But I almost got within shouting distance this time. I just need...
The competition is here. You've squandered our head start, Landal.
You there, come have a word by our fire.
This is not where I imagined we'd cross paths again. It seems we've both come a long way from Volenfell. But are we after the same thing? A Dwemer vault, hidden in the ice for ages, finally reveals itself, and you just happen to wander in here? You are either very lucky, or someone tipped you off. I'm not letting this discovery slip through my fingers. I have a proposal. I will lend my expertise in all things Dwemer. In exchange, you act as escort for our expedition. You may take the lion's share of any valuables, but the items of historical significance are mine. Is that agreeable to you?
One thinks the goblins aren't interested in what you have to say. We have that in common.
I need you. try this spell out.
Of course they have a troll.
This one looks tough.
Thank you.
It hurts. Oh, how it hurts.
Street urchin golden rule. Never pass up an unattended bag. One time, I reached into a sack like that and found a bunch of live frogs. That was a strange day. Good eye. I didn't even see that runestone at first. There aren't any traps.
Thank you.
Is it over?
That felt good.
trouble?